Investigating after a pedestrian is hit by a car. This happened just before 2 a.m. at 76th and Hampton. The victim was taken to the hospital. No other details have been released. We have more local news.